The color of each section of highway on the map indicates its surface condition. These conditions are based on the latest reports from local transportation ministries, Transpro Communications, and the Alberta Motor Association.